Because he's comfortable where he across the aisles. You know, there's been a lot of pressure from the Nancy Pelosi group not to let their members work across the aisle. Vayner is not like that. The mayor is not like that. And so we have an opportunity here to get a good thing going.
15,807.